let me start recording. Hopefully the audio levels are decent.
Do you want me to record? I can record this in
Nah, it's easier for me to record it. Okay, so for context, we are both on classes that we have not mained, but we have spent a fairly decent amount of time on. Do you have a level 60 Valk?
I have a level 58 Valk who... Or no, 59 Valk, who got from 56 to 59 by AFK Fishing.
Okay, so I maybe have a little bit more Striker experience than you do, Valk. But apparently, according to you, Valk is OP.
It's so, busted. You're about to get clapped.
Okay, so we'll see how this goes. If I do get clapped, I might have to break out the wars. So hopefully that doesn't happen. So what do you want to do? You want to do first to five? What do you want to do?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do first to five.
Okay, first to five, Reslar Striker versus fucking Frosty Valk.
And these are trials, and I do have a wooden buckler. Yeah. Be afraid. Also, can you look at my character up close real quick? Hold on, let me get out of guard stance and put my weapon away.
Oh, okay. That's terrifying. Okay.
It was one of the preset things that you could choose, like in the beauty album thing. And I was like, dude, this looks like a mean bitch. All right.
You
ready?
Fuck, this is going to be... I haven't actually PvP'd Striker in a while. This is going to be rough. All
right, the only skills ready. I have on my cooldown bar are the shield chase, and that's it.
I also don't remember what I used to have on my bar because it reset all my shit a while back, which is...
Oh, were you looking at your bar real quick?
No, I wasn't.
Okay. That's toxic. Nice combo, noob dude.
No, shit! It's not good for one more second. Hit!
Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing!
No! Shit! Oh no, the re-CC! Oh no, I'm so bad. Alright. That's 1-0 you. Alright.
Alright. Ready.
What? That's not the ability I wanted to use. Oh my god, you actually stunned me? Oh no, I gotta lock that. I remember that's a bad ability to use.
Ugh. No. Ooh.
Well, I accidentally used my e-buff if you want to pop yours.
I don't actually know how to pop mine.
Shit, I gotta lock that.
Oh no!
No! I grabbed! No! I grabbed! Play the game! Run away! Ah!
Oh, no.
God damn it!
Oh, God, fuck. Wait, what's the score? Is it 2-0?
It's 2-0.
You've caught me 10 times, I've only caught you like 3, and it's 2-0 me. That's so funny.
There's something there's like a kick. I remember there's like a kick that I have to lock. Hold on, there's a kick that I keep using. That I remember when Xavius tried to teach me the basics of Striker for fucking ever ago. He was like, lock that because it will get you killed. And it's actually not getting me killed, but it's going to. I can feel it.
Do you have food, Villa, and Alk, son?
I have Villa, no food. I have Alk.
Pop your food, Villa.
Yeah, pop food. That's definitely what was losing me those fights.
Yeah, you're missing the 15 accuracy and 8 AP, dude, plus the crit.
Was it this? Fuck, I don't remember what it was. Shit. Okay.
Well, what is it? Press F and see what shows up on your cooldown. On your bar.
No, it's like a, It's like after you use, I think it was this. Shift LMB after using the hammer with gauntlet. No, that's not it. Fuck. Because it's like, I don't remember how to do it. I keep doing it on accident. I don't remember how. Oh, well, okay. All right, so it's 2-0.
Ready.
All right, ready. Oh, I ulted.
Nice. Let me, classy, dude. Real classy.
Let me lock that. How do I lock? Is it B? Is it Alt-B?
Alt-B.
Okay, there we go. It's locked. Okay, I remember this is a DP debuff.
Oh no.
Oh, okay.
I remember, see, the food buff helped.
I remembered the combo. Okay, so it's 2-1. Oh shit. I'm ready. All right, ready.
Oh, is that one not protected? I forgot. Oh, it's not. That's no. Wait.
Ah, that's what it was. No, I started. Fuck. Oh, come on. I started goddamn mass destruction. Feels bad. All right, 3. I did it. I did it again. Actually, hold on. That's what it is. What is that? What is this? It's a spirally thing. It's some sort of spirally thing. Hold on. I gotta find the spirally thing and lock it. Is it this? Yes. I think it's this. Yeah. Okay.
Alright.
I remembered I'm supposed to lock that. Also, let me put... I think another thing that I did is I put... I think I had Spiral Cannon on my bar. I think I did that as well. Okay.
All right.
Ready? 3-1.
3-1.
Fuck! I keep forgetting that that one is not a lingering protected. Oh my god, that damage!
You like that combo, dude?
Holy shit! I keep forgetting which ones are protected. There's 3 moves that all look the exact fucking sick combo, by the way. There are 3 moves that all look exactly the same, and I forget which ones are protected, which ones aren't. So there's this one, which is not a lingering protected.
F is the Nimbus Strike.
But then you have this one that's a lingering protected.
Yeah.
And then you have this one, which I think is a lingering protected. They all look exactly the same, so I keep forgetting which one is the lingering protected one. Alright, ready?
Ready. This is this dash grab nonsense.
Whoa. Okay. What is that, 4-2?
4-2.
Alright, 4-2.
Is he gonna clean sweep back now that he knows how to dash grab? Ready?
Ready. No, are you kidding me? Get me out! Why am I doing no damage? Did you PA?
Huh? What?
You fucker, you PA'd. Oh, fuck. Why do I keep falling for that shit every single time? No! Get up! Yes! just let me heal up.
No. Dude, you keep vacuuming me way back into the grab after my movement.
No! Shit, shit. That's not good. That's really bad. Ugh.
Oh my
god. That does so much damage.
That one actually does. It's fucking nuts, dude.
Holy shit.
Dude, that one and this, like, look how... I feel like this skill... I mean, the cooldown is long, but, like... Oh, you blocked it, but fuck. I don't know how to do it with, like... I have a hard time refloating. I feel like the refloats are inconsistent.
I mean, that might just be trial characters.
Oh, that's true. But, they, man, this class has so many cool-looking, like... I don't know, some cool-looking chains together.
Why do I have a DP buff on me? That's weird. It's probably a stacks thing, I'm sure.
You can do, like, Sword of Judgment after everything.
Alright, well, I'm not satisfied. I want another one. I want a rematch, goddammit.
Okay.
That was just a warm-up.
That was a warm-up. Alright, first to five. Here we go.
Alright, ready.
Ready.
Even what? I saw that one. That was bad.
Oh my god.
That was bad. That was bad. Even I saw that one.
Wow, okay. I'm pretty sure that's four. God, no. I don't know where it ends, though, so. Dude, what the fuck is that shit? You pulled me backwards so far, it's like not even close.
Even I'm noticing it, actually. On the Valk, I don't notice it on other classes for some reason, but even I'm noticing, like, I'll see, like, the dash animation, but you'll only go, like, halfway, and then you come back into the grapple. Which is weird, because normally when I do sync grab people, it doesn't happen. I don't see it. Like, I never see them use the ability that they're using.
Yeah. Alright, ready.
Alright, ready.
Dude, I'm literally watching you dash towards me, so I dash away and you just vacuum me back in, dude, like a goddamn mystic. Of course, mine doesn't work.
No, goddamn it. No, no, the damage, it's so insane.
Ugh. got these lawn grabs today, dude. I don't know what's happening.
No, I fuck. I didn't mean to do that. What keeps making me do that?
I'm gonna start recording. I have to, dude. It's you're not even remotely close to me when you grab me. Like not even within like you're not even in range to slow me if you use devastation. Like that's how far away it is. That shit is crazy.
Oh no.
Dude, what is your DP? Goddamn, you're a god.
What? God damn it. No.
I don't know what happened there.
Wait, what?
We need whale pots.
You need whale pots?
Okay.
Terrain! Terrain, please! God damn it!
What is that 2-1 now? That was so long.
Yeah. 2-1.
Ugh. Or, sorry, 1-2 from my perspective.
Yeah, 1-2 from your perspective. 1-2, okay. Are you actually gonna start recording?
No. It'll look so weird if you edit it together because I'm playing in remaster.
I have my shit turned on low right now. Or very low.
Oh shit, you daredevil you.
Well, I always change my shit to very low so that I can check out new costumes that I want to get and then I want to die. All right.
Put your computer in a waiting pool or something to keep it cool. Ready.
Ready.
Oh my god, dude, protective grabs for the win.
You're so low! Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, fuck. I thought my goddamn flow was still up.
He thought breakdance fighting was gonna win him the game.
What's the cooldown on that? I always forget. Ah, fuck. Okay. So that's the picture for it. I just gotta remember that's the picture for it. Ah, goddamn it. 12 seconds. Alright, ready.
Hold on 1 second, I gotta... Okay, ready. Oh no.
No, god damn it. I press Q!
Oh my god. Fuck. That's bad, dude.
Alright.
Imagine having a grab come off cooldown. Wait, what is the grab cooldown on Valk? I don't even know.
The Striker one longer. Is 7 seconds for the pre-awakened one, which is the good one. The awakened one is 11.
It's the only one. No, it's 10 seconds. 10 seconds. On Valk, 10 seconds. Alright, ready.
Alright, ready.
Oh, you're talking about Striker. I meant Valk, sorry.
No, oh, come on, bro. What was that? Yeah. Oh my god,
bro. Dashcraft for the win.
You're gonna see how fucky that looked on my end, bro. What the fuck? All right, ready?
Ready. Dude, is there no way to cancel out of that? Aw, oh, dude. Resist. RNG carried on that grab, yeah. Dude. Oh no! I jumped! I tried to use chase space.
Dude, the Striker pre-awakened grab is on such a low cooldown for how fucking strong it is. A 7 yeah. second cooldown for how powerful this fucking grab is actually insane. Alright, ready. What?
Okay.
No! Come on! You gotta be kidding me! Get off me! What? How did I not? I had my crosshairs on you. The fuck? Now you stay away from me, you goddamn.
I don't know which chases you can use to cancel stuff. It feels like only the base one. I'm having a hard time being able to tell.
What the hell am I doing? I'm kicking the air, don't mind me. No, god damn it! No.
Dude. You fucking were spinning around on the ground. I literally had to like turn my abilities as you were spinning on the ground.
No, come on, come on, come on, come on. Did you just escape, you bitch?
What? No, I desynced.
Okay. You bastard.
I don't even know what you're talking about, dude.
All right, what's the score? I had you fucking daisy.
All right.
I had you dead to rights, so you fucker.
Ready.
All right, this is for all the marbles. Who's the better? Right. Who's the better Falc / Striker?
All right, here we go. Ready.
All right, ready.
I hate you. Really? Oh yeah, you have 2 grabs.
Yep.
That's the... Which one did you just grab me with? The pre-awakened?
That was the pre-awakened one, yeah.
And you missed the awakened one?
I missed the awakened one, correct. What the
really?
Fuck
you're gonna
is
avoid
going
all
on?
Of those CCs? Wow.
I desynced. I went... Blah. I don't know what the fuck just happened. What the fuck is this guy doing?
No!
Did you actually just try and walk up to me?
I know, but I resist. Ugh, the grab resist, dude, is the worst. I hate that shit. Dude. Trials can go to hell. I forgot. Wait, the striker waking grab has the ignore, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, it does. It does. Dude, that, oh my god, this is like four grabs.
Come on! Oh my god. What the hell? What the fuck just happened? You just zigzagged around like goddamn Maywa. What the fuck?
Alright, here's for the marbles, dude. I fucking moved already, dude. Okay. If you resist another grab, I swear.
Apparently, I need to play Striker because when I desync on Striker, I win.
Wow, you just ate. You ate all of that. What? Did you give a four guard back to Spyro?
Oh, come on, I grabbed you! I like how seriously we're taking this. Oh no, that's not good! No! Oh, I have 69 HP!
Okay.
Get me away from here. 69 HP! Oh my god. Oh no! No, I don't think I'm gonna get lucky twice! God damn it!
What a relief, dude. What a relief.
I feel like you were holding your breath for like that last, the entire last fight.
This is so important to me.
Alright, once
dude,
again.
Dude, Valka's pretty cool.
Once again, you managed to get all the marbles. I gotta get my shit together. Yeah. God damn it.